Right, Coach, you came out with a split. Obviously, two would have been better, but you stay alive for one more day. Just yep. What's that after going in tomorrow? Just one game to play for it all?
Put it all out there. Simple as that. I mean, you've worked. They've worked so hard to this point that this one game isn't going to determine it. You know, we control our own fate, and the kids understand that. And I think we played the right way and played hard the entire day and won majority of both games. They got two big hits in game two that ended up being a difference maker. I think our fight is there. And over the course of the season, we've always explained to the guys yesterday that there's been a lot of games that we've gone from being down four runs to coming back and tying it and winning it. In some games, we've come back and ended up losing it. But that fight is hard to find in a club. And we showed it again today in game two. And that's going to show again tomorrow. We're going to find a way to win tomorrow's game, get in the tournament.
And just talk a little bit about the job that Chris Enns has done, stepping up as your number one starter, second half of the season, gave you another great start today, just his progression over the course of the year.
Yeah, he's done a great job. Today he was locating his fastball very well, so he was getting it on their hands and forcing very weak contact the entire day. So to have, you know, when you lose a starter at the beginning of the year with Nicolosi, and then you have a kid that steps in and shows what he's capable as a starter was huge for us because we didn't know exactly how to fill that role, and he's done a great job of filling it, being able to control the ball and throwing strikes. And might not be a big strikeout guy, but he is able to get us outs, and that's the biggest thing, and give us quality innings.